Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Oh, better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Man, I wish they move all this to computers.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Wait a minute. Oh, this isn't right. Let me read this.
Don't you worry.
Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job? Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors? Yeah, sure. Thanks. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. If it's all the same to you, I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey. Good work today.
Thanks.
Copper.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.